What's up, Wastelanders? This is D from Mahalo Games, and today we're looking at the new DLC, Honest Hearts, for Fallout New Vegas. If you guys have any requests, send them to request@mahalo.com or tweet us at video games.
You looking for trouble, bud? I got plenty to spare, so watch your ass around me. You want to know what I do, bud? Anything I fucking want. I'm one of a kind. I've been places, see, and done things. Lots of them. And when it's time to kill shit up, hell yeah, I'm a fucking storm of death. Something or someone make the mistake of crossing Ricky, I'll fucking dead-eye him, her, or it. In fact, that's my nickname. Dead-eye Ricky. That's my name. How you think? I shoot things in the eye. That's how good I am. Yeah, I'm that good. Why, once I got jumped by 3 death jaws. Except, actually, it was 4 of them. Imagine that. But I didn't panic. Because I never panic. What I did was become a storm of death. Shot every one of them monsters pop in the eye. Sure it's true when you say hell yeah, it's quite a story, but I'm quite a man. So stories like that follow me everywhere. Or there was the time one of them Steel Brotherhood assholes made the mistake of messing with me. Last mistake he ever made. What's it sound like I'm saying? If I was saying what you said I was saying, then yeah, I said it. I was walking along, minding my own, and up pops one of them Brotherhoods. He yells, "Hand over that laser rifle, asshole." So I hand it over, just to make him think I'm scared. But really, I'm not. I never am. Before he knows what hit him, I draw my 11mm machine gun, and bam, bam, right through the eye slit in his helmet. DOA. There so is. Or was it a 9mm? Or a 10? I don't know. Don't care. Said I was good at killing shit up. Never said I was good with numbers. Well, I grew up near Dayglow out west, so yeah. I grew a third nut that glows in the dark. Nice job, Eagle Eye. Of course I got a pit boy and a vault suit. So what? I love you. Yes, I do. Where the fuck you think? Vault 22. That's where I grew up. If you break my heart, I'll die. Oh, you've been to Vault 22, huh? So be sure. I may have been exaggerating a little. Truth is, I got the suit and the pit boy off a dead prospector who came out from Zion. Guy was dead when I found him, okay? Had a ton of shit on him. That's how I know there's good loot in Zion, see? Sorry. The shit I do with it is so far over your head, be wasting my time to put it in words you could understand. Basically, it makes me badass. More badass, I mean. It's totally mind-blowing shit. It ain't just some bracelet. Know what I mean? Jed says it's got maps to shit like that. So that's how I'm gonna guide this caravan where it needs to go. Not that I didn't know all that already. Huh? Of course I noticed. First thing I noticed about you. Me? I'm so used to wearing mine, it's just normal. Don't think you're someone special just because you got one. Riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. Go ahead. Your word against mine, fucko. See what happens. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Hey, why you gotta go and be like that? Fuck! Look, this is a sweet gig for me. Don't go fucking it up. What are you after anyways? Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. Fine. You win, asshole. Enjoy leading the expedition into a fucking ambush. Hope you all die.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take
damn good thing you came along. Now that Ricky skedaddled yours as the only pit boy we got. Just like that, huh? You got guts. I'll give you that. You sure you want to jump in blind? Ain't got no questions about where we're going or why?
But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead.
I bet you are. But you ain't going nowhere loaded down like a pack Brahmin.
The ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
You ain't never been to Zion. We'll be passing through a whole mess of narrow slot canyons and high rough passes. A big pack will get you wedged in like a super mutant crawling through a storm drain. And too much weight will kill you in the thin air.
Everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death.
Yeah.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
That tower on the strip, the one you can see for miles, here it ain't sealed up.
Are you here to jar at me? Are you now? You know we ain't coming back this way for a good long while now. I don't want no whining about old Mr. Masterson. I left my one-of-a-kind plasma cannon back at base. Can we go back for it? You sure you're ready now? Well, all right then. Let's get moving. We got a long road ahead of us.